Newswatch 4, your first source for news from the Persian Gulf.